Sup guys. I'm just kidding, what's up, guys? Money Haas coming back at you with a another workout video.
Ooh.
Video kind of daily, my daily structure. I'll be getting back to the gym. I've been like three times today already, but I'll be getting that back to the gym pretty soon. You know, arm day again, buys, tries, shoulders, arms, right?
Look how fucking filthy that is, god damn it.
It's just not an arm day. Hey, this has been an arm bi-weekly. I've been doing arms for 2 weeks straight. These boys right here are unusable.
Protein.
Getting big into nootropics, cognitive enhancers. Just a little something to give my brain the oomph it needs to take on life, take on gym, take on getting pussy, getting bitches, right? You don't need to only take nootropics when you're going to work out. You can take these bad boys before you slay some puss. I'm sure it's not foreign to a lot of you that I have sex with an incredibly large amount of women.
Woo!
So arms, thighs, triceps, shoulders.
Hey, what's good, juice babies? Coming back at you from LA Fitness, busting some legs on the treadmill. But more importantly, I'm on day 13 of my bi-tri-shoulder bi-weekly shred, where I annihilate my two upper appendages. Cut downstairs, here we are. About to blast these fucking shoulders, dog. You saw what I put on there, man. Legendary status, that's what I'm talking about. I got two boulders right here. Two boulders. These are my money makers, all right? Hey, these are my milkshakes, dude. Anyway.
Thanks, hombre. All right. I'm going to jump right in. I want you to watch my form. Yeah, you don't feel it. It's a sweet burn. It's a sweet, sweet burn. You can feel it deep in here. Your vertebra.
We're doing a series of low weight, high reps. We're tearing it up, though. We're transforming our temple. You can transform yours, your synagogue. Not even a yudin.
Woo!
Making my way out of this gym right now, man. Just got the meanest pump going. Glad I could fucking walk you guys through it, dude. This shit has been filthy, filthy. Hey, for you, boy. Just for me getting through it, let me get a shout out to my loyal fans out there, my juicy bros, all right? Oh, who the fuck is Chad? Fuck you, scumbag, I do not fap.
YouTube, hey, it's Dov coming at you with another trip quest, vision quest. On this trip, we're gonna be brewing some psilocybin cubenza tea. I got my trip cam on. We got a nice brew about to set in
here.
We're about to hit that nature. It's about to
weak little puss boy. I never had even a temporary account. I am not a fap lord, all right? You know this. And to question my gains is something else.
What are you doing here, Dan?
Look, this guy says I'm like some fap lord, no gains, have an asshole, man. I can't have this shit, dude. I'm trying to just...
I can't have this shit, dude. I can't have you rolling into my trip, rolling into our dojo with this, like, fucked up bad vibe, man.
Oh, you can. I'm just trying
Yeah, dude, your chakras are totally out of line, and we gotta get them back aligned. Have you been taking your alpha brain, dude?
Dude, look, Dave, really? My alpha brain?
Like, what were we just talking about, Dan?
Dude, yeah,
what were we just talking about?
Okay.
What were we just talking about? Tell me, what were we just talking about, bro? Exactly, bro. You and I haven't been taking your alpha brain at all. Have you been smoking your sativa? Huh? Have you been smoking that?
What do you mean, smoke? Come on. Why do you even have to ask that? For real?
Spiritually, your vibes are off, dude. So that's how I can fucking tell.
What are you gonna say next? I'm not watching Joe?
Yeah. That is the next thing I was gonna ask. Yeah, I was enjoying. Yeah, Jocko Willing, number 729. Yeah.
And I bet you okay? Just gonna say, just because I only watch highlights means that there's something wrong with me.
Only watching highlights, dude? Yeah. Not even watching the full 3 hour? Are you for real on me right now, dude?
I'm losing faith. I'm losing faith in this regimen, in this cycle, in this lifestyle, really. I'm losing faith, Dave.
You can't.
It's not paying off like it used to, man. I shouldn't be questioned about the puss that I slay on a daily basis.
I did not anticipate this day would come so soon, Dan.
So soon, really?
Yeah, dude. Because it comes to everybody. Everybody plateaus, Dan. It's only a matter of time, bro.
It's not like I'm not fucking filthy built right now, either.
Dude, okay, you always look hot and sexy, dude. Like, I know that, bro. Like, everybody knows that, dude. All the bros know it, like, for real. But, dude, like...
What are you thinking? It better be something intense. Because I've tried everything.
I think it will be, dude.
Look at me right now.
You think you're big now. Like, you thought you were big.
I know I'm big now.
I know you're big too, dude, but when you're the way you're about to be after taking this, dude, you're gonna be looking at yourself right now like, bro, I wish that small guy was never fucking me, dude.
It's true. It's true. All right. Let's see it.
This is it, man. The juice is loose, bro.
Let's get it.
Is there enlightenment in the pills we take? The liquid in the syringe. What do all the muscles mean? Defacing your body. Identity politics. Hedonism. To strive to be the person you have always wanted to be. The person in the here and now, never being good enough.
You must, if you are taking steroids, you must cycle on and you must cycle off.
These false identities that people find or devise within themselves is fueling the artifice in all of us, to the point that a person that once strove to be is perverted, a caricature, with big fucking lips and a fat ass, like the Michelangelo of Beverly Hills went to town on your fucking body. Why would you want to emulate something that was never human to begin with?
If you ask to take a picture with me, people are gonna realize like that there's something like weird going on and that I'm not just like, I have something nice and good and
real. Look at that hole.
A normal person, which I don't like, I like to just blend in and be regular, normal.
I feel very safe here in Iran. I feel safer in Iran than in New York, or maybe in London.
A full self can never be totally expressed in the confines of time. 10 minutes, a couple hours, thousands of years. The true self can never be contained in a moment. A photograph, video, that person's not the real you. It is only a part of you. You are trapped in this moment, but at the same time, have potential for infinity. There are things we know about Shakespeare that Shakespeare didn't even know about Shakespeare. But keep in mind that none of us really knew the man Shakespeare in the first place.
Whether it was pride, whether defect of judgment, But with a nature not to be other than one thing, made him feared, so hated, and so banished. So, our virtues lie in the interpretation of the time. One fire drives out one fire. One nail, one nail. Rights by rights falter. Strengths by strengths do fail.
So self-obsessed that we don't even see our reality crumbling around us. So we retreat into our fabricated ones, rendering our world as disposable. Your own life isn't always about you. This person obsessed with their reflection, their shadow. Nobody remembers a shadow. I have a hard time wanting to be myself too, you know? Hard time wanting to be this and this all the time. Crazy, right? What? But it's really the only thing that's truly mine.
Forever.